Okay, so we have got ready, and now first stop of the day is to go at the train street, which is like a very, very interesting place, and we're very excited to like go there. So that's the first stop, and I'm sort of dressed, and I feel overdressed here, but Sagar's like, it's normal, it's okay, but I'm not like so used to being overdressed, I guess.
She thinks she's not used to getting overdressed.
What is this? Snacks?
Makana.
I don't know. Anyway, we are walking on the street, and it's very...
Kai Poche.
The Kai Poche.
Kai Peche.
Kai Peche. I don't know.
Just one.
What? What did you say? English? No?
No English.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you. Bye, guys.
Bye.
Come on. So now we just ended up here on the street, and this is like the market. Guys, we're walking straight towards the train street, according to what Google Maps showed us, and I could just see the train passing. And मैंने टाइम देख के रखा था कि 3:20 और 4:20 के बीच में ऑन वीकेंड्स द ट्रेन कम्स एंड इट्स जस्ट 3:17. आई थॉट आई विल जस्ट रीच एग्जैक्टली ऑन टाइम और ट्रेन चला गया. अब आई डोंट नो नेक्स्ट ट्रेन कब आने वाला है, बट
आएगा.
कुड जस्ट सी द ट्रेन गोइंग, इट फील्स सो बैड. Coffee here, which is again like really, really strong, and I'm gonna have my first sip here at the cafe on train street and tell you how it is. Very nice. It has like strong taste of coffee. My god, I really love it. Oh my god, wow. Clicked here at this location. I hope you can see it. And we are now like waiting for the train, actually, because we want to like take pictures in the near the train, like when the train passes. So we've been waiting since a long time now, and literally we've done nothing throughout the day but just be at the train street, and I'm okay with that, you know. Initially I thought I want to like, you know, cover a lot of places in the day, but then I'm okay with the slow travel and all, and I like that vibe, you know, you get to connect and everything. By the way, he is the one who clicked. Hi.
Hello.
New friend from Vietnam.
Yeah.
Okay, did I tell you guys? I don't remember, but we ordered this Hanoi beer, which was really nice, and Sagar ordered the Tiger beer. So we tried beer, and usse pehle I tried the coffee, which was so good. Oh my god, I can't, like, I want to have a lot of coffee, but then after a certain point the caffeine hits and it gives me bad shit anxiety, so I can't like take a lot of coffee. But man, the coffee is to die for. I mean, if you tell me that there's only one reason that you got to visit Vietnam is you can drink coffee all day, every day, whenever you want, I will be here. The hype is real. I mean, trust me, I have been... Oh, what is he having? Crazy, man. What?
Okay, smoke. Okay, and then...
Oh, he's like a, such a mood, you know, street pe, like on a train street patri pe, he's like sitting and smoking his bong. A total vibe. Nostalgia. God, the excitement is real. The train is almost here and everyone's like inside. Oh,
trying to sketch forum.
Proper? Got this guys, yahan pe 10k BND, jeans are for 50k. This good dresses, like a thrift store. I got this pink steel. Okay man, it's too hot. Randomly we were just walking and I stumbled upon this pink tube thing and I wanted one. So just got it. I think I paid 30,000 BND for this, which is like almost 100 rupees, 100-105.
Done.
Very cool.
Good.
Now we are going the Note Cafe or coffee. I don't know what it's called, but we're really hungry because we haven't had food since morning. We tried at one place and that place sort of fucked up. So yeah, we are like really paranoid and worried about getting which food here. So we're going Note Coffee Cafe. There's another poodle here. It says that that place is vegetarian friendly. So yeah, hope we get to eat something good. Cafe in the world, like it comes in top 10 as per Insider. So we are really like excited. We were actually really excited to come here, and you know, when we read the article, it said it's vegetarian friendly. So we are like, okay, finally kuch khane milega vegetarian macha. But we came here and there's like no food. This is banh mi, I guess that's what it's called. Banh mi is basically Vietnamese sandwich, and we tried that today morning, and if you know, we didn't like it because everything is just super super raw. So we've just called for like a croissant and I think an orange and mango smoothie, and after that we are gonna go like at a proper vegan and vegetarian place where they serve only vegetarian and vegan food, because yeah, we are really hungry. I don't think we've had any solid food throughout the day today, and Sagar is so like एकदम चुप चुपा तो है, बट ही इज लाइक वेरी सैड. आई कैन मैनेज विदाउट फूड, बट आई कैन मैनेज विदाउट फूड, बट ही कैन नॉट. सो ऑल्सो द हीट इज रियली बैड. वी आर लाइक लिटरली स्वेटिंग ऑल द टाइम. बहुत ज़्यादा गर्मी है, बट एनी वे वेटिंग फॉर कॉफी. नो, we've had too much of coffee. This place is actually known for like its coffee, but the thing is we've had too much coffee, and I don't want to have coffee anymore. I want to like have something real and like solid food sort of a thing. So yeah, not having coffee unfortunately here, but yeah, the place has good reviews. Oh, that's a note. Okay. Yes.
Complaining. It's
so difficult to find veg. Veg food, and all we could get was fries with cheese, and this is the powder itself is cheese, so we're gonna try. Oh yeah. The fries are not made of regular potatoes but sweet potatoes. But it's nice, I like it.
Hi guys, finally I am on bed. It has been such a long journey and I'm like so tired and probably a little tipsy, but yeah, it's my birthday finally, and now I feel like relieved because, you know, those overwhelming feelings have been like sort of gone. So now that my birthday is here, I feel like fine, so that's good. And I celebrated in the most awesomest way. I made like so many new friends, but obviously I missed my old friends back in Mumbai too, obviously, because for all like all my life that I know them, I have been celebrating my birthday with them, and I do miss them along with my family, obviously. But yeah, this has been a new experience, and tomorrow I'm gonna connect with them individually and like, you know, try to like remember them in my moments when I experience new things. So that's nice. But obviously I have Sagar with me, and I'm like super grateful for that as well. Sagar. Anyway, I think this is where I end the first episode of the Vietnam series. I'm gonna go to sleep, and tomorrow I'm heading to a new location which is amazing. It's like the best location ever. So yeah, stay tuned for further more vlogs. So yeah, that's about it. Anyway, I'm gonna go sleep now. Again, I have like a long journey planned, and tomorrow's day is gonna be so amazing. I can't wait. Tomorrow is my birthday, and my stay is like so amazing. I'm just so excited.
Happy birthday to you.
Anyway, thanks for watching. I love you guys the most, and I'm just gonna give you like my thanks for the wishes that you have already sent in. Anyway, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, if you're new and you like the vibe that I have, maybe, and you enjoy watching my videos, please do subscribe to my channel, hit the like button, comment below, and I'll see you guys in my next videos, which are going to be more amazing. Day by day they're gonna get so much better. So yeah, just remember one thing: I love you guys the most. Good night, bye.